The disruption I would love to see is more disruptive thinking. Following Einstein's view, we won't solve problems with the same thinking that created them. This includes reevaluating value and how we measure it. That sustainable future we aspire to is simply safe, healthy, inclusive, and resilient. And along the way, of course, it creates financial value. However, how do we measure these and where do we focus? Two very topical current examples of focus are, what are the property solutions for a shared economy? And secondly, how can buildings support better health outcomes for the people in the buildings? This is a continuation of the green journey we've been on for over 10 years, focusing on not the green outcomes of the buildings we create, but the health outcomes of the people in the buildings. Both are people-centric approaches. So enjoy green cities, please rethink everything we're doing, and take the approach that if it ain't broken, break it.